Everything seems to be up and running. On the up and up, if you will. Welcome to Amnesia. So, a few things to note before we start this. I have definitely played Amnesia before. It's been a long time. It's been a while since I've played Amnesia. That's the most I can say. I never beat it, I don't think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've never beat it myself. I remember seeing the ending at one point, but I have not seen it myself. So tonight, are we gonna beat it? I don't know. Really depends on how late I go up. A little drunk, but I think we'll make it. I think we'll be good. Ooh, excuse my grossness, if you will. Just checking some things real quick. Checking some things, i.e. making sure everything's running. Because I streamed earlier tonight and everything was going smashingly. So we're just gonna make sure... make sure everything is good to go before we hit this magical start new game button. Look at it, just teasing in the face. One moment here. Let's see. I'm gonna back up a minute. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay, so, oh, jeez, pardon my just grossness, my throat is a little bunked up, as they would say, but we're good to go. So, another thing to note is, ow, jeez, so my headset is eating my head. So, I've bumped up the gamma for you guys, so, it's not just, you know, ridiculous to look at, so I bumped up the gamma a little bit. If I need to bump that up, let me know. Let a dude know. Other than that, it is not bumped up for myself. It is very much not bumped up for myself. I am gonna try, however, because I've got this new mechanical keyboard. So, it does indeed. Alright, so it does work. I just wanted to make sure of that. Because, so if it works, now you won't have to hear clickety clackety clickety clackety. Let's do this. Have my headphone volume really loud, so I'm gonna try not to scream and shout here. It's only 12:30 in the morning, it's not too late. But I will be quiet now.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is. I am Daniel.
Now that whole intro sequence, I remember very vividly. The whole... we'll say up to, not to spoil anything for those who haven't seen yet, but up until a certain invisible monster, we'll say. I do remember that pretty wholeheartedly, so first little bit of this should be kind of a breeze, but again, it has also been an incredibly long time since I've played, so welcome to Amnesia. Okay, so Y gets me to the notes. We'll read this. I'll go ahead and read these. Follow the liquid trail and find its source. Let's go ahead and do that. Hello? Alright, this... good time to figure out the buttons here. So, one of these buttons will open this door. Ah, ooh. Alright. Got it. These are buttons I'm gonna need to know later, so it's better to know them now. Tinderbox! Maybe. Maybe Tinderbox. Ah, Tinderbox. Okay, so the back key, open up my inventory. Crystal clear sanity, that's always good to know. Stop opening that. Don't be foolish. Don't be foolish, Daniel! So, blink. Take this with me. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Alright, I know how to throw stuff. That means we're good to go. The run button, however? What the hell? So, huh. Sometimes when I click the thumbstick, it can break my neck. Alright, we're gonna not be so foolish. Stroking out. Oh, God. Okay, we're fine. Totally cool. No big deal. No big deal. Hold on a second real quick. We're just gonna boop, boop, boop. Okay. Turn the game down just a little bit, because I don't know how old you is. Oh! Alrighty then. Oh, yeah. Gah! I should dress first. Dress first. I'm a little tipsy right now. I won't lie. I should dressfers. Well, that's a new thing. They are now dressfers. Dressers? Nah, they're dressfers. What? Excuse me? Where'd you go? Hey. Hey, come. Hello? Are you under here? Where did that bottle go? Huh. Well, that bottle is gone, so we move on. I digress. This will break. Gah! Ugh, it was violent. Pressing forth. Man, you know what I need to do? You know what I need to do? One more second, I swear. I swear, just one more second. It isn't even a huge deal. Just one more second. So I got my second monitor on next to me. And it's good to have, but it's also really bright. So I'm trying to chill that out a little bit. Cause I don't need all that. I don't need all that noise in my face. Alright. Hello? My name is Daniel. Leave it to me, fair. Oh, that still happens. I don't remember that. Hello? Alright, no big deal. No big deal at all. Okay, little bit of a big deal. Oh, jeez. Yep. Mm-hmm. Hello, how are you? Oh, good. Fucking googly moogly. Bloop-a-doop. You didn't hear that. You didn't hear nothing. Okay. Sorry if the clicky-clacky might get a little annoying, but I need to, yeah. Moving on. Into the darkness. I will take broom. Now, sweep, 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 sweep. Yeah. Tinderbox. Alright. Pressing forth. What do we got in here? Anything? No. Worthless. Useless. Much like Eustace. What, check that. I don't know. I really want the game to come through more than I do, but I also don't want to come through as a fucking whispering lemur. Oh god, I might have to turn off the... you don't see anything. Like, don't smooth my mouse, please. That would be awful. One thing I'd like to turn off is radial blur, because it just gets a little gross to look at. Well, I can't turn that off, so we're gonna keep it on. And we're gonna leave. Nope. 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 Nah. Nothing about that is okay. We're gonna go this way. Excuse me, creepy. Jeez. Excuse me, wind. I didn't know you'd be so aggressive today.
Old Arca. He fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in fear she too would be punished.
Oh, Hazel. It's okay, baby. Nothing's gonna go wrong.
Now that Daniel... Okay, everything's gonna go wrong, even if Daniel's here or not. Nope. Okay, what's in here?
Hello? Ooh, light.
Hello, light. Thank you for lighting my way. Ooh, tinder boxes.
No big deal. Roaches.
Dark.
Okay. Yep, I don't want none of that. Not a single bit of it. We're just gonna... Alright, that room doesn't exist anymore. We're good.
Ooh, jeez, castle. Rev it down, man. Jeez, rev it down.
Wind! What did I tell you? The window's boarded up, and there's glass behind it. You know, the building inspector really needs to come out to...
Castle Brennenburg.
Because there's just so many code violations and... Oh, gee, Scoob. Okay. Hello. Ooh, tinderbox. Thank you. Moving on. God, I'm a kind soul. I fucking pick up what I... Hello? What are you? Alright, I didn't want to read that anyway. Lantern, please. And thank you. Whoop. Delicious, we have a lantern. And, in this castle with clearly lacking building codes and standards as far as I'm concerned, we could probably use a lantern. That'd be good for our own fucking health and sanity. I'm just gonna... No need to, you know, keep doors open. Cause a draft. I don't pay for the shit. I have a lantern. Don't fuck with me. I'm ripped. Yeah, that's what I thought. Stupid castle. Thinking it's all that. A box of chips. Who lit this? Excuse me. Excuse me. Who lit this? No, I'll just keep it shut. Maybe it'll go out a little faster, you know. Yes. Thank you, game. Just when I was wondering when I'd get a happy, pleasant tune. A fucking room full of chemicals. God, I get hammered in here. What's that? Ooh, oil.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink.
Same here.
Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you.
Mm-hmm.
It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality.
Like a douche.
I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits
darkness.
And murder him.
Darkness is.
Your former self, Daniel.
Oh, thank you, Daniel. Thank you for the note, Daniel. I'll be sure to Daniel that, Daniel. Daniel. I wonder how I could get out of this room. Perhaps it could be... Ka-chunk! The smartest.
The entrance hall. A fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth. Turkish delights, he thought, just like the ones at the consulate in Constantinople.
Constantinople, the previous Byzantine Empire, if my history serves me correct. Byzantine Empire, a very strong empire in not so ancient times, but at least a little.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
So, underground is what you're saying there, Alexander. What a douche. Alexander of Brennenburg. What a douchey name. Regardless of why we came here, like, I don't know. You have me going up, like, we're gonna go see Alexander of Brennenburg. I'm like, what a douche. Who names himself that? Ooh, hello. Hello. Well, good seeing you, Alexander. Suck a nipple. I'm out this bitch. Ka-chunk. Oh! Or not. Rude. This castle's a dick. Oh, that's right. I can now scurry along a little fast. Boom! Jesus Christ. Come on now. Can't be getting spooked by that. Well, I see your problem here. Moving on. What we got here? The Tabularium, or Archives. Also, staircase. Where does this go? Chung, 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 chung. It won't budge. Damn. Daniel. The Archives, also known as... Oh, the other children cheered him on, his name voiced in a steadily rising pace, urging him to do it. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought, and struck his victim with a rock. Ooh, I see what you got there, game. A little bit of rhymey. Hello? Okay. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, a note! I hereby offer my full attention and services to Alexander, Baron of Brennenburg. This contract will reign for a total of 3 years when my freedom shall return to me. In addition, Alexander, Baron of Brennenburg is to recommend my services at the Prussian royal court and within the sanctum of the Order of the Black Eagle. May no man break this seal. Wilhelm, House of Gerdic. Wilhelm! Going to work for a dangerous man you have. But he's doing it for the coops. Ooh, tinderbox. Wilhelm knows what's up. What is that? What's that sound? Like a chorus of monsters serenading me with their boo. Boo. Okay, moving on. Hello? I don't need to waste that in here. Ooh. No, sir. Don't need your shit. Yeah. I know how to play a game. What do we got here?
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The
Professor was confident it was the tomb we sought, and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the Professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Indeed, indeed, it should. Damn cockroaches. Get out of here. Get out of here, bum. Get out of here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. Moving forward in the archives. This way. Light that up. Get a little bit of light in your life. The studium, or the study. Yeah. Don't need to... Oh, okay. I just kept slamming it shut on myself. Hello? The fuck? Go on up out of here. With your moo. Sounding like a whale. Ah, shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I've got so much oil. Cha-chunk, cha-chunk, cha-chunk. Yeah, that's right. Shouldn't be wasting it all willy-nilly, but, you know, we've got a little bit of oil to spare. All right.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined
antimatter
like any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them.
Excuse me, Daniel.
Which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
I was trapped? What a cliffhanger. It didn't end like one. Hello? Hello? What the hell? This is not where I thought this was gonna come out. Chink chink. Ooh, an urn! God. Jesus fuck. Oh, okay, that was scary that I needed to. Libre Viteris. Old tomes. Hello? Alright. No gotta be a dick about it, game, that's fine. What? Ooh, who's playing the delightful tune? Granted, I feel like I don't want to know, but you are a ma- Oh, hello? Is that my footsteps I'm hearing? God, I hope so. Chunk chunk. What we got here? Historia Loci. Historical documents? Local history. Yeah. You'll have to forgive me, I don't know Latin. At all. In logic, through a little bit of it, but. Alright, it's locked. It's locked. It's locked. Oh, okay. Daniel's note to self. 19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask you how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Ah, oh, wait a minute. We read that. Oh, that's a memento. Door leading to the local history room is locked. Is there another entrance? Well, of course there is. There always is. There's always a back door. Hello? Hello? What a fucking grand hallway this is. Ooh, look, the piano! Okay, moving forward. Ooh, a window I can actually look out. What a droll place. There's a few trees. I guess I'm in the... Are you in Prussia? Is that me? I don't think that's me. That can't be me. Okay, yep, this is... Yep, because I lit that. See? Hmm. Wish I knew my art history more. What a painting. What a painting. Listen to your chair. Fuck out of here. Who put you to... Well, what kind of chair placement is this? Like, I would like to sit right here and stare at this wall. It's beautiful. Get out of here. Get out of here, bum. What the hell? Hello? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I am so sorry. Oh, no, that's coming from above. Alright, I thought someone got crushed. Nah, it's good. It's cool. Ooh, another piano. Ooh, oil. Get. Where are you at? I'll crush you. Get out of here, bum. Alright. I would love to play. Oh, man. Oh, I was gonna play chopsticks. Anything in here? Perhaps a tinderbox? Or just a bunch of useless scrolls? You know what we could do with this? Okay. Delianote Imaginis Tabulatis. Something tablets. Oh, or floor plans. Oh, jeez. Yep, this is a big castle. Ooh, tinderbox. Thank you. I need to stop wasting my lantern. Oh.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
Oh, good!
It's just fine time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us. Especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
Oh, okay, so before shit hit the fan, there was at least people here. What happened to all the servants? Oh, we murder them all? Damn out. Oh. Well, I didn't even want to go back anyway. Fuck you too. Chunk chunk. Oh, anyway, what was that? Had a pot breakable by hand, but I'm so strong. Ha! Oh. I really wanted that to work. How about this book? Oh, jeez. Is this book strong enough? Ha! No, it is not. Tabule. So, floor? Maps. God damn it. Wait, so tabule and tabulatus. Alright. Different things. Different meanings. What do we got here? Kingdom of Prussia. Okay, so we are in Prussia. That's what I figured. I wonder where we are. We're in some... Well, there's just forest everywhere, so I'll never know. Central Prussia? Oh. So perhaps we're in Central Prussia. I can't read that. I don't know why I'm trying. What else we got in here? Chunk. 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 Ooh, tinderbox. Thank you. Algeria part 3, please. Oh. I just wanted to read the note.
17th of May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Oh.
It was waiting for me.
That's not okay.
In dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light.
Oh, we should not be fucking with this, tell you what. Alright, doink.
I reached out, closing it in my hands.
Oh, jeez.
The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Well, classic Daniel, just breaking everything. Hmm. I apologize. I may or may not be enjoying some goldfish currently. Hmm. The snack that smiles back. You know what? So, I'm just gonna grab me. No, this'll do. Don't know that this is much heavier than that book, but yeah! Wow. See? I told you. I'm ripped. Yo! Ugh.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
Well, that is true. Okay. Oh, got the idea here. We don't need to read that, mainly because I also remember this. Ooh, oil. Alright. And, I mean, gee, I wonder what it is we could, do here. But first, because I'm a hooligan. Yeah! 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 What the? Oh, I already broke it. What was this in? What we got? Wow, looks upside down. I can't read that. Get out of here. What do we got?
Olstadt and Brandenburg Castle, 1801. Another region rich with lore is Olstadt. Deep within the East Prussian woods, for centuries there have been stories surrounding the hamlet and its neighbor, Castle Brandenburg. The quiet forest-clad mountains, dressed with scattered lakes, and is as picturesque as can be, albeit the area is haunted by the dark. Ask any local and you will hear proof of the widespread superstition. All travelers should indulge themselves in such conversations, since it will certainly serve as exciting entertainment. All of them have their own twists on the tales, but there are some motifs that keep reappearing. The Gatherers. This story reaches all the way back to the time of the 30 Years' War. It is said that soldiers who abandoned their duty got lost in the cold, dark woods and were forever damned to roam the grounds. Their bodies, wrought by their tainted souls, have left them disfigured and empty of essence. Many have sighted them over the years and described them as horrid revenants. They move silently through the woods, shying away from any beholder. They are called gatherers, as they seem to follow some ambition to steal living creatures. It is their prey which can be heard struggling inside damp burlap sacks dragged behind them, which reveal their presence. What dark scheme do they follow? Okay. I'll read something else. This is a lot to read. Visit Undone. Ooh. The Baron of Brandenburg, Alexander. He's a family? Bullshit.
Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, so the original Baron and Brandenburg died in that fire, I'm assuming. Fire probably totally not set by Alexander. It's a presumed lifetime. Excuse me? Okay, so Alexander may or may not be like almost 400 years old. That's definitely okay. It's not. So, chunk. Chunk. I think he said three of them. So, a chunk. Hell yeah. Now, one thing I would like to point out real quick before we go any further. While this is cool and everything, if someone really wanted to get back through here, they'd just break the shelf. But I digress. What? It's a dead end. The fuck am I gonna do here? Whatever. Alright, empty. Nope. Nope. A note? Nope, nope, a note. What do we got? Oh, geez, regarding closing in the wine cellar. Wilhelm and his fools have endangered my research long enough with their absent-minded handling of the human vessels. Oh, okay. The sheriff is keeping a watchful eye on the forest and is killing my trusty servants. It's just a matter of time until they follow the trail to Brennenburg. I need to lock Wilhelm and his men up to avoid any further investigation from the public. The wine cellar will therefore be sealed off until the matter has been handled. Either the king's men leave, or they will starve. Whatever comes first, they can rot for all I care. Maybe I will feed them some wine. It would, in a sense, solve both of my problems. Oh, geez, so Wilhelm and his boys got locked in the cellar for being a little reckless. Key. What? Well, I mean, that's a stupid place to hide out in the open, but, I mean, that's fine. Whatever. Oh, wait. Was that door always? What? Excuse me. Could you stop pitter-pattering around out here? Or not. Oh, wait a minute. This is the door that was... Yeah. Okay, nope. No, sir. Nope, not one bit. Oh, that's already open. Alrighty then. No big deal. The study won't budge. No problem with me. Oh, I've already been in here. Okay. So, got the wine cellar key, so I can get the fuck. Oh, man. I don't want to go that way. Alright. Pressing forth. Get out of here. Oh. Nah, we're cool, bro. It's cool. Everything's fine. I'm really just passing by. Okay, nope. And we're out of here. The stone slab looked like a safety measure. It wasn't meant to be moved ever again. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, oh, nope, sorry, my apology. I didn't mean to, my bad. Nope, I'm just gonna break my legs. Oh, jeez, guy, fuck. Ah, this castle's so moody. Okay, so, well, went that way. Definitely can't go this way, but what was this? Ah, well, pfft. Chunk. Huh! Oh, I was gonna Kobe the shit out of that chandelier. Okay, so we can go to the wine cellar. Or the laboratory. Well, I've got the key to the wine cellar. But, Shh. Fucking wind. Well, enter the laboratory. A handful of sand trickled from the crumbling stone ceiling and pushed down on the brim. He braced himself as the cavern shovenly sifted. Oh jeez. Shh. People are sleeping. Okay. Fuck you. Damn roaches being all nasty.
Is anyone there?
Oh, who said that? Did I say that? Hello? I don't think anyone's here. Daniel, I think you should know that. Oh, that's not real. Alright. Oh, but that's real. Tinderbox. Anything behind these boxes? No. What a bum. Ooh, I've got all this oil. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to keep one in spare. That probably.
There should be more Cooperites.
Yes, indeed.
Let me see. And one part Aquaforce.
Yes. Cooperite and Aquafortis. My chemistry knowledge is lacking quite largely, so. Good luck getting me to remember any of that. What do we got here? Early alchemy experiments. My third attempt to produce artificial vitae. Former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpiment are given, and the cuprite binds them well. This time I will attempt aqua regia instead of aqua fortis, and hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. Solution is highly acidic, English, and proves impractical to push to any use as a detergent. Oh, any use except as a detergent. Organic tissue reacts especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. Oh, okay. So that would probably deal with my gross problem. Chemistry. What the? Oh, it's just a chair. Chair, guy, scared the shit out of me. Yep. Nope. How about nope? Ooh, a candle. Probably. I could use this. Oh, what the hell? These aren't candles. Oh, these are pipes. I'm an idiot. Light this up. What do we got here? Lack of a chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experiments has taken its toll on many of my less stable ingredients and swords. Some seem unaffected, but there are many stained by the fumes that will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can to move them to the wine cellar. Alright, good thing we got the wine cellar key. Yeah, keep note, if you're doing chemistry experience, that's like half the reason you should never chew gum or, you know, eat food in a chemistry lab. Because that shit will get all over your stuff, and that's nasty. Alright, so you shut up. Let's head on over to the old wine cellar. Sand gave way to his tired body as he fell from the camel's back. He felt the wind gently sweep across his face and his dry, crusted lips. Moving on to the wine cellar, please. Use the key. Yeah. Chunk. The desert dunes were like waves in a sluggish sea. While the caravan moved, the land appeared motionless. But in camp, the hills moved. Yeah. Standing in darkness, blah blah, sanity, blah blah blah. Fucking, I lose my
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime. Or at least until tomorrow.
Jeez. Bunch of drunkards. Ooh. What's in here? Ooh, it's Cooprite. No, thank you. It's fine. Hello? Oh, stop biting your nails, Daniel. It's not that bad. It's only pretty bad. Ooh, another one. Somehow. Look at this, Daniel. What do you mean, somehow? Daniel, you remember. You remember your Daniel. You remember what's going on. Ooh, tinderbox. Alright, what do we got here? This is the... the calamine. Delicious. Hello? Oh, jeez. Alright. Ah! Looks like Daniel needs to practice his situational awareness. Oh, jeez. Yep. Keep biting your nails, Daniel. Jeez. Oh, I'll take a sitting spell. Golly. Freaking the fuck out on me, Daniel. Don't lose me now, Daniel. We've only just begun. Yep. Start freaking out now. All right, let's get some... oh, jeez. Get this... ooh, I'm so... yeah, look how... see, I told you, I'm ripped. Bro, look at me. Push this boulder like it ain't shit. Yep. Oh, man, but that boulder was a lot stronger. Let me just... yeah, I'm fucking tough. Ooh, yeah. Look at me. Look at me go. Alright. That's not happening. Let's get these rocks out of the way. Oh, wee. Alright. Yep, just do this in the most... and you know what? That's fine. We can get out of here. Alright. Castle, I have bested thee. Alright. Pressing full. Stop jingle jangling your... oh. Okay. What the hell? Ew, why did I touch him? Ew, gross. That's fucking nasty, Daniel. You got problems, boy. What the fuck happened in here? Ugh. Ew. Ugh. Step on it, make the squishies. Oh, jeez. That squish. Oh. Jeez. Someone's had a little too much wine, I'd say. Man, really nothing? Man, these closets are useless. Get out of here. Curio cabinets, cupboards. Fuck out of your chair. I ain't got time for your shit. Oh, alright, I'll wear this. Wilhelm's last words. My name is Wilhelm, House of Gerdig. These are my final words. My confession and testament. 2 years ago, I was summoned to Castle Brennenburg. As most of the aristocracy, I was curious about what this supposed Knight of the Order could want from me and accepted the invitation. The Baron was friendly and offered me a proposition. It dawned on me that the nature of the contract was sordid and that the reason I was chosen was because of the follies of my past and not the honors I'd been rewarded with during my time as a soldier. I was to kidnap healthy humans upon his slightest whim and do so without asking questions. In return, he would attest to my character at the royal court, advancing my position within noble society. I would like to claim that I struggled with my decision, but it came swiftly, and I accepted wholeheartedly. Apparently didn't struggle too hard there, Wilhelm. Ever since that day, I've brought men, women, and children to Brandenburg. I can't remember the numbers, but there were many, perhaps even 100, none of whom were ever seen or heard from again. Tonight, the Baron invited me and my men down to the wine cellar to celebrate our work. I had my suspicions as we descended the stairs, but he insisted and joined us in a toast. The wine tasted fine, and my men drank without restraint. So begins the punishment for our sins. The Baron has locked us up and returned upstairs. Forgive me for what I have done. I was weak and fell into his diabolic ways. My men are screaming. Their skin has been pierced by their own tangled bones. I feel my insides revolt against their God-given nature. Blood has begun to pour from my eyes, and I can no longer. Jeez. Ooh-wee. I'm sorry, was I not supposed to read that? My bad. Ooh, the Aquaresia. Thank you. Come again. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Thank you. Come again. I believe that was all I needed, right? Four chemicals can create a powerful acid. One, two, shit. Shit. Alright, I don't think I've gone this way. Nah, I've gone this way. I should keep that door open. What's my oil doing? Not bad. But I said I'll just keep one in reserve, so we can keep going. We are good in the hood, as they would say. The fuck? My bad. Nope. Going this way. I mean, realistically, these probably connect, but, you know. If an enemy is near... Why? Why do I... Or is that above me? Chunk. I'm gonna go this way, because there's nothing bad over here. What's this? Please, I would not like some more. Is he gonna leave? Okay. No problem. I suppose. Freaking out. It's fine, Daniel. I mean, it's not, but it's fine. Totally fine. Boom. Okay, that snapped me back into fucking sanity. No, it didn't. Not at all. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, I am freaking out right now. Holy jeez. Daniel, I'm gonna need you to rev it down a little bit. I'm gonna need you to rev it down. Oh, jeez, let me take a sip. Holy jeez. Alright, yeah, that's no good. He's freaking out. I made him bad. Hello? I'm gonna hope it went through that door, because that door definitely wasn't open. Oh, my God. No, making me sick. Stop. Daniel, buddy. You gotta calm down. You gotta calm down, man. We're not gonna make it if you're freaking out. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Nope. Get off.
You know, all right, we're gonna grab this. We're gonna go or permit. Yep. Mm-hmm. We're leaving. No big deal. No problem. Shut that shit. Get out of here. Nope. Alrighty. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Sanity crystal clear. I think not, because there's bugs on my screen. Okay.
After enduring 3 days in Algiers, the sailboat had finally arranged to take him across the Mediterranean Sea to Gibraltar. Having reached British territory, it was just a matter of reserving a cabin on the SS Hortensia, headed for London.
Oh, okay. I didn't need to read it that fast. Okay. What? Oh, nope, nope, not again. Nope, nope, mm-mm, nope. Yep, bam.
Ouch. You dick. Jeez. Oh, man, I still gotta walk through this gross-ass... Bleh. Bleh. Head into the laboratory, we learned the cloth smelled of desert and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought. Or perhaps, too few. Alright, break my legs.
Oh, wow, I actually did. Not so good. A few cuts and bruises. We're still fine. We're fine. Hopefully my lamps are still lit down here. Ooh, they are. Delicious. Delicious. Alright, what do we got here? Let's get all this stuff in here. We got the cuprite. Okay. We got the calamine. Alrighty then. The orpiment. Okay. Alright, moving on. And aquaregia. Delicious! Chemistry pot. I'm gonna... Chunk. Ah, perfect. Okay, so how does this work? Chunk, chunk, chunk. Alrighty. I guess. Chunk, 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 chunk. Hey, there we go. Aw, yeah. Alright, now we let those... Let those build up. Okay, we don't have time for this. Ooh. That looks dangerous. Whatever. Oh, well, it's a pot of acid, so probably. Oh, wee. Alright, so what the fuck happened up? Alrighty then. There was... Oh, yeah. I want to say, I remember there being like a little... Ah, perfect. So, jeez. We're just gonna... Yeah. Oh. Well, thanks, game. I mean, I fucking had the idea, but whatever. You can fucking do it yourself. No big deal. This fucking castle's being a dick anyway.
It became impossible to avoid. The commotion in the streets begged for his attention. As he opened the shutters, the French soldiers opened fire on the two young men fighting back. Their voices were silenced in a haze of gun smoke.
And I'm, oh, jeez, oh, golly, fucking castle's not happy with my shit today, golly. Oh, God, Jesus. Alrighty then, let's... What do we got next here?
Fabrica Aliquotoria.
Or the refinery. Junk. Now, what you would have learned last time is...
It's tough and blind. It can't be torn by hand or tools.
So we will...
Yeah.
What's up? What's up? Achievement.
To the room, he sat down by the Casbah wall. Oh, by the Casbah wall, gasping for air. Sweat poured from his forehead and onto the blah 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 blah.
It's dark. Alright. Nope. Flashback. That's bright.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason? For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason?
Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Jeez, Alexander was getting a little testy. Crouching in the darkness, well, I mean, I figured, but again, you know, last time you talked shit about. Yep. That's what I was talking about. Last time, you know, I never went. I think there was oil in a room, like, forever ago that I never went in. What the fuck? Okay. Are you... Oh, what? 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 The fuck is your problem, Castle? Jeez. Ugh, fuck. Ugh, it's just... What? Ugh. Christ almighty. Oil. Chunk. God, is that dogs barking? The fuck? This is an old school sander, folks. For those not in the know. God, one of these buttons should let me, like... Oh, fuck it. Hello? Alright. No douchers in here. Ooh, la donna them. No. Fuck you. How about that? Mm-hmm. Fuck you.
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Wa-da-da! Oh man, in before Daniel is actually crazy. Hello? Oh, good lord. Ugh, my throat is getting ravaged from this. Might have to take a break soon, but good. Yep. Fuck. Ugh. 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 Gross. Ooh, tinderbox. What's out here? Is this back? Is this the room? Yeah, we don't. What the? Is that a? Nope. What? Oh, hey. What's this? It's a little hidey hole. Where the fucking. Well, didn't like me doing that. I'm just covering this up so no one comes and finds my stupid ass. I'm just gonna. There we go. Nice and safe. Ooh, what is this? I don't know, but I know there's... Ooh, a full refill? I'll just wait for it to run out then. But I would... Well, I see... Man, just grab it. Be a man, Daniel. Fuck, fine. Tinderbox. That won't open. Oh, hey, this is the door. Pfft, my wimpy. So wimpy I couldn't open a door. That scared me more than... Why is it purple in here? Ugh. I'm gonna grab this. Ka-chong. Oh. Must have, oh, I probably said almost a full refill. Oh, what the... Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a man. What's in here? Hatchet. Oh, duh. Ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. There we go. What's down here? I'm gonna wait a second before I descend into the depths of madness. Because I don't think I've... Yeah, I haven't fully explored down here. I mean, granted, I'm a fucking monster still down here, but we're gonna ignore that part, you know? I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see no monster. Please let there be a reason. No, save me!
1839. Feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing.
Okay.
I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Now, what the fuck? Excuse me, I wasn't done in here, rude. Jeez. Why is this fucking demon gotta be a douchebag? Why is it demons always gotta be douchers? Is this? Oh, I think I've done turned myself. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. That's where I came in. We're good. Okay. Moving on. Fuck everything about this place. Give me the goosey bumps. We're just gonna do this. And you know what? Just to make sure no and demons done chase me, we're gonna, since I was such a wimpy man, even though I'm so strong, we're gonna put these back and blammo, and into hell we go. Hup. Oh, okay. Hup. Oh Jesus, this really is hell. What who? Nope, I don't want it. We're leaving. No big deal. Don't gotta tell me twice. Cellar archives. He crashed through the surface, the dark Atlantic water smothered him as he struggled to make sense of the situation. Good lord. Okay. Here. What? What? Oh. Wow. Jeez. Okay. Well, I was gonna say I was gonna call it for the night, but I guess we're gonna finish this first. How do I... I think I need to get in there, bro. Okay. Huh. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. Why you gotta be such a douche, bro? I just... I'm just gonna... Nope. Oh, that's so unsettling. Okay, so we're just gonna... Okay. Yep. You're up.
big old douche and you know it. Okay. But are you a stupid douche? That's the real question. If I... Yeah, I'm over there. Yeah, hi. Ah, sweet Jesus. Okay. Okay. Well, thankfully these boxes were ever so cleverly set up for me. A heavy gate. Fine. What do you have for me, Daniel? That's why I said to myself, oh man, I'm pretty sure I need that room. Yep. Oh, this douche even stayed behind and waited for me. He was like, I know you're coming back, bro. Okay, so if I take this and I go, Hyah! Yeah, really? Really, you gonna be a real douche about it? You're not even gonna, go get the book. Ah, you don't give a fuck. That's awful. Alright. Fuck you. Parkour man. 9 million. Oh, he's so fast. Oh, why is he so fast? Oh, I'm so uncomfortable. God. Ooh, you're a fucking doucher. Alright. Chunk a chunk a chunk a chunk. Oh, I bet this fucking ass is on a timer. Fuck it. YOLO. Swag. Swag! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yep. We are leaving. No big deal. Give me up! Give me up! God. Fuck. Okay. Okay, chill pill. We're just gonna, there's not even a torch around here for me. Okay, is that a pig? Okay. Go over there. Does that work? Okay, are you gonna, like, be over there for a second? Yeah, okay. I got it. Roger. Alright. Gotta spin a fucking wheel. Oh, are you still eating that? Oh, well, that would have been the time to do it. Okay, we're gonna try that again then. So we're gonna pick you up. Ooh, looky here. Look what I got. Fetch! That didn't go far at all. I didn't go far at all. I didn't go far at all. Wait, wait, no, no! Oh, jeez. Oh, he didn't give a fuck about that. Okay, 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 okay. 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 Oh. 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 What? Oh. Oh. Jeez. God. Something large pressed against his leg, and he found himself being dragged along the current of the beast. He pushed himself above the surface. Help, he cried, as Yosu swallowed him again.
What is this? Oh, oh, mm-mm, mm-mm, mm-mm. I know, I'm hip, I know. Ah, you don't, mm-mm, nope, mm-mm, 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 nope, 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 nope.
Beeman, 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 go, you bitch, oh, go, Daniel, go, run, you pussy, run, oh, shut the door, no, 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 no.
Stop. Fuck you. Okay. So, well, that was fun. Yep, fun's the right word for that. So, now that my throat's real messed up, and I think I'm sober now, I think we're gonna call it for the night. Thank you all for joining me for a spoopy night on Amnesia, and I'm gonna export this to YouTube, because, you know, I can, got the YouTube channel for a reason. So, yeah, we're gonna continue this tomorrow, so tune in tomorrow for another late night spoopiness with your boy Coax. I'm gonna go change myself, and have a great fucking night, everybody. I guess for clarity's sake, I don't know precisely when we'll start this up again. I'll probably be streaming sometime tomorrow around the afternoon or evening, something that is an Amnesia, but at least probably, you know, we'll do the same thing. So it's been almost an hour and 20 minutes. So, let's say midnight, 1 o'clock tomorrow, and we'll do some more Amnesia. But until then, like I said, I'm gonna go, stop panicking for a minute. Let's have a great fucking night, everybody. Peace.